History of Indian Rupee. The history of the rupee traces back to the ancient India in circa 6th century BC. Ancient India was the earliest issuers of coins in the world. The rupee is the common name for the currencies of India. The origin of the word rupee is found in the Sanskrit rupya. The Coinage Act of 1835 provided for a uniform coinage throughout the country. In 1866, when the financial establishments collapsed, the control of paper money also shifted to the British government. After gaining its independence in 1947 and becoming a republic in 1950, India's modern rupee reverted back to the design of the signature rupee coin. The symbol chosen for the paper currency was the lion capital at Sanskrit, which replaced the George VI series of banknotes.